got my fish on it. I got three new fishes. This one looks really funny. This one is a cow face fish.
Mm-hmm.
Which I think is really scary. And also, we got this purple fish, which I'm quite afraid of, not to make it sharp, or else it will make it spicy. Or also makes it spikes, and it will make this have no water, and it will attack.
Mm-hmm.
Next one is a really big one. This one is
Swiss leaf.
A Swiss leaf fish, and I bet it's a girl because it looks really beautiful. Once you can see all the brown and white patterns.
Mm.
Take a look at it.
Beautiful.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
By the way, we are not a fish feeder. We're just getting it so it like it's some sort of a display and to like save exotics.
Okay. All right. Let's show your fish tank.
This is my fish tank.
Mm. Look, all the fish are hiding because the guy come to clean it today.
Also,
so they're all hiding at the coral.
There's one over here called a. Emperor angelfish, which
yes.
is hiding over there, and we got a clownfish, which is Nemo. We got two, and also we got this fish, which is called a coal tang.
And what about that one?
The big one over there is called a clown triggerfish.
Yes,
right there.
Saw that. Okay.
And also we got more. We got more. We're gonna wait until the fish go in there and then I'm gonna end the video, okay?
Okay, alright.
So this tank is like a 5,000 gallon. And also for the next video, we are going to do the one where we pour the fish in there. But the most important thing to do is you must make sure your tank turns dirty and then clean.
Okay.
And then you must open it, put the pack in there with the fish so they get used to the salty water.
Okay, alright, we'll come back when you put any fish in, okay?
Part 2!
Okay, part 2 coming soon, alright?
So we actually got 2 more bags, and I will show you them.
We got a clam.
The first one, what is it?
This is a clam. And that one that's right there is 2 sea slugs.
And this is my big sister Linne.
Ah!
It's so tiny.
Yeah, but they're gonna grow longer.
Look at that. Okay.
Next we're going to be had.
Yes, look, yes.
No, not that one. That one last, okay?
This one. You place it.
So next we're gonna
What's
have
the next
our
one?
Cow face fish. Or our just a
triggerfish.
So let's let him be free. The sea slugs are happy. I thought I'm gonna go to the fish pond. Are we at that fish pond now? Yay! So
triggerfish.
One day he's gonna get as big as pumpkin. And pumpkin's huge and he's very tiny, so we gotta feed him a lot.
This one.
You want that one?
Okay.
That's our little copperfish.
Which is gonna get big and big and big.
And so with the big as your jaw!
Copperfish? Okay, yep. Let's see.
There's our purple fish that I didn't tell you because I didn't know.
Coming.
He's free.
There he goes. Oh, so cute.
Where is he now?
We got this big giant one.
Where is it hiding? Hello.
I tipped them over so they have more face to like spin.
I don't know where the cow face is. He's just gone.
He just sleeping somewhere.
I bet he's tired. So next is our. What is it? That type?
Swiss leaf
fish.
Okay, so next we have a Swiss leaf, which I'm
actually
oh my gosh!
Oh!
Beautiful.
That's Pumpkin. Pumpkin, go welcome your new friend, Pumpkin.
He's still nervous. I think when we have the clam and then he'll be okay.
Okay, last one.
I'm kind of worried about the clam if it'll break when it falls. I'm really worried about that.
Yeah.
Look at that beautiful fish, Mommy.
Yes.
Those fish can walk.
He's exploring.
He's just exploring his new house. Mm-hmm. Pumpkin's a little bit jealous, I think. Fingers crossed for this one. If it,
uh-oh,
die,
look at that giant clam.
Oh, they put their hand in. And so they do that so like it doesn't fall.
มาข้างหน้าลูกจะได้เห็นนะคะโอ้โหมาแล้วค่ะวู้ฮูว้าว perfect
hello
and here are three of the dead
yes.
Okay, that's it of our video.
Okay, alright, say goodbye.
Bye
girls.
Bye.